So, y'all mean to tell me that Taylor Swift has been this fire for quite some time? Because, you know, I've been in that rabbit hole, and shout out to everybody that's been rocking, but the Swifties have been lining up saying, B.A., no, play this, play this, play that. I'm like, nah, Taylor Swift, all right. We don't do the Taylor Swift stuff over here. But then I end up playing a couple tracks, and she this fire. This is crazy, y'all. This is crazy. I'm disappointed. Disappointed in myself. I wish I would have found out that she was this fire a little bit sooner. But anyways, Taylor Swift and the Swifties, it's time to get your bars up. Let's go. Drop that intro, please. Yeah.
Ah, get your bars up, I get it on me, yeah I do, endorsement. Whole team pull up in Porsche, we came a long way from them Borgia. Get your bars up and get extorted, get your bars up. I pulled up, shot his car up.
Yeah. What's up, bro? It's your guy, BA For Real 100, and welcome to Get Your Bars Up Reaction. Salute, salute, salute. So we back up in this thing with another one, but first and foremost, salute to everybody that's been rocking, and make sure you hit that like button. But you know what we do here. I'm gonna give y'all time to hit that like button. Why? Because the content is dope. All right, 1, 2, 3, hit that like button. Appreciate you. I know y'all gotta hit, I know y'all hit the like button by now. I know. But anyways, I appreciate y'all for hitting that like button. And if this is your first time here, hit that subscribe button as well. But so Taylor Swift, right? I've done 2 Taylor Swift reactions. One was for Thank You, Amy, where she was getting at Kim. And then I had a whole bunch of Swifties in the comments saying, yo, hey, B.A., you need to listen to this and play this song. She got other diss tracks, but she got other tracks outside the diss tracks that are fire, too. Play this, play that, play this. And then I did the second track, which was Bad Blood, which I know I'm caught up to the loop, but that was about Katy Perry, which was super crazy, too. That was super crazy as well. I'm like, ah, she got a Katy Perry. She got at the Dark Horse. What? What? Huh? Where they do that at? So then after I dropped that video, I have so many people in my comment section talking about, so many Swifties, should I say, in my comment section talking about, yo, you like the hip-hop part of it as well? Hey, I need you to check out Endgame. Check out Endgame. And I'm like, Endgame? What, like, Endgame? What you mean, Endgame? No, she got a track called Endgame is with Future. And I'm like, she's with Future? She got Future on her track too? And then people was like, yeah, she got Ed Sheeran. I was like, Sheeran, like Ed, she ran away from him. Ed, like shape of you, like Ed. The other tracks he got too, I can't think of his tracks now, but he got a couple songs that I actually like as well. I'm like, he on a track with her too. It's like the three of them together. So I've been convinced. And then I said, I'm gonna do my first reaction to this song because I've never heard this song a day in my life. Because I'm just now becoming a Taylor Swift fan. I am. Stop hating. Yes, I like Taylor Swift. She's dope. That's why I came up with the intro. It's just like, man, I'm upset that it took me this long to start liking Taylor Swift. I know I'm hard. I know I'm into my rappity rap, my battle rap, my hip-hop analyst, breaking bars down, doing all of that stuff, reacting. I know, but I like good music too. And I like music that makes sense. And I'm guessing that this makes sense because so many people have told me to actually go to this particular track. So without further ado, shout out to the Swifties. Swifties, hit the like button too. That's why I rock with y'all as well. Y'all rock with me and I appreciate y'all. But we have Endgame by Taylor Swift featuring Future and Ed Sheeran. And I guess that this particular track has been out for about 6 years now. So I'm sure it's played out. But this is for me. And it's for y'all too to rock with me as I listen to this. But anyways, let's get it. Swifties, we're about to listen to this track together. Come rock with me. Let's see.
I wanna be your end game. I wanna be your first string. I wanna be your A-team. I wanna be your endgame.
Oh, endgame. I thought this was like I thought this was going to be a little diabolical, like she was going to be talking to Edge, because y'all know how petty she is. She be shooting at everybody. Bing, 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 bing. You said something about me, I'm going to make a song, and then I'm going to make millions of dollars and billions of streams because you talked about me. I thought it was one of those, but this doesn't sound like one of those. This sounds like she's talking about being number one. She says she wants to be the starting string. Oh, on the A team. Oh, okay, Taylor, okay. Okay, you just want to be loved. I see where this is going. I see where this is going. You want to be the end game, the final person. Starting string. I like this. I already like the concept already. This song ain't even started, but you know, this is a reaction channel. We're going to be stopping. But a lot of y'all been rocking with me anyway. But let's get back to Taylor. I like it already. I like how she started off because I get it right off the bat. They in Miami too. Ooh wee, let's go.
Big reputation, big reputation. Ooh, you and me, we got big reputations. Ah, and you heard about me. Ooh, I got some big enemies. Big reputation, big reputation.
Big enemies.
Ooh, you and me, big conversation.
Hey.
And I heard about you, boy. You like the bad ones too.
You so dope, don't overdose. I'm so stoked. I need the toast. We do the most. I'm in the ghost, like I'm whipping the boat. I got a reputation, girl, that don't precede me. I will call away whenever you need me. Yeah, I'm on the chief side, come to the A side. I got a bad bar for solo, that's what they like.
Oh, future talk. Oh, this was Future with Sierra. Is this before? Is this pre Russell Wilson or post Russell Wilson? Tell me, Future, because I get where it's going again. I'm picking it up. Sorry, y'all. I'm trying to absorb. This is my first time ever here. I've never heard this song before. Like I've never heard this song. Like I'm like no cap. I don't have a hat on, but like no cap. And I like where it's going already. And She did say she had big enemies too. And now, like, you like the bad boys, and you must be the bad type too. This is bringing me back to nostalgia, because once upon a time, before I settled down and became a gentleman, I was a bad boy. Talk your ish, Future, Taylor, let's go.
I would call away whenever you need me. Yeah, I'm on the chief side, come to the A side. I got a bad bar for solo, that's what they like. You love it, I love it too, cause you my type. You hold me down and I protect you with my life.
I don't wanna touch you, I don't wanna be just another ex-love. You don't wanna see, I don't wanna miss you.
I don't wanna miss you
like the other girls do. I don't wanna hurt you, I just wanna be drinking on the beach with you all over me.
Hey.
I know what they all say,
I know what they all say,
but I ain't trying to play. I wanna be your end game.
Hey.
I wanna be your first string.
Hey.
I wanna be your AC. I wanna be your end game.
Yes, Taylor. And then you're doing a little mesmerized, like you try to do like a little sex appeal, but it's like looking past the sex appeal, just actually listening to the words and then the vibe. Oh my God. The vibe is on point. And the thing that's super dope about this is what I say, like, I'm an R&B guy, right? I'm an R&B guy. Of course, hip hop is my main whatever, but R&B. And I miss when women were like this honest and this like she's singing to that person, whoever her person is. I'm not gonna say Travis, because Travis was now. This is 6 years ago. But she whoever that person was at that time that she was probably involved with or whatnot, because she writes her own music, as I know now. This is back when like R&B is missing this, like missing the ladies talking, like singing to somebody that they're dating, that they're involved with, that they really like, and they're being honest. Like, this is what I really want to be. These days, it's like, what you gonna do for me? Hey, what you gonna buy me? You gonna buy me a Birkin? Hey, you gonna pay all my bills? Da 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 da. She ain't coming at them like that. She just like, I just want to be your end game. I want to be on the beach with you. I want to come kick it. I want to come chill. And that's super dope. Something that you just don't hear often. Not anymore. Not anymore. Just saying. Taylor. Ooh, I'm glad y'all referred this track to me. Talk your ish. Talk your ish, Miss Swift.
Yeah. I wanna be your first string. I wanna be your AC. I wanna be your first string. I wanna be your first string.
Yeah. No, when I was young, we connected when we were a little bit older. Both sprung, I caught issues and chips on both of my shoulders. Reputation precedes me, and rumors I'm knee deep.
We not doing this, Ed Sheeran. Ed Sheeran, I'm sorry. However they pronounce your name, sir. Yo, you got your bars up, you rapping, you singing, and you rapping because you rapping right now, but you singing, but you rhyming words and all of that stuff. You doing it like that because it sounds good. It sounds good. I didn't know you had it in you, sir. I didn't know you had it in you. No, I did not. I just remember you singing, you know, just singing. And to hear you actually spitting like this is very impressive. It's very impressive. But I didn't mean to cut you off, but you sound like you talking your ish, sir. You sound like you talking your ish. I like this.
But when I was young, we connected when we were a little bit older. Both sprung, I got issues and chips on both of my shoulders. Reputation precedes me, and rumors I'm knee deep. The truth is, it's easier to ignore it, believe yeah. me. Even when we'd argue, we'd not do it for long. And you understand the good and bad end up in the song.
The good and the bad end up in the song.
And the way you do it with these, for all my flaws, paranoia, and insecurities. I've made mistakes and made some
yeah.
choices that's hard to deny. After the storm, something was born on the 4th of July. I part days with the fun. This end game is the one with four words on the tip of my tongue. I'll never say,
I don't wanna touch you. I don't wanna be just another ex love. You don't wanna see. I don't wanna miss you.
I don't wanna miss you.
Like the other girls do. I don't wanna hurt you.
I just wanna be
drinking on the beach.
Hey.
You don't know me. I know what they all say.
I can see why now I know, because if this is you 6 years ago talking like this, that means you're even more mature mentally on another level. And I know we got a lot of people that be hating on Taylor. Taylor, I know you got a lot of people that's hating on you if you even ever watch this video. But Travis is a lucky man if this is how you are in real life. I know you got your you're a pop star sensation. Been on the scene for 15 years or so, 15 plus years or whatnot. But if this is you, Travis is a lucky man. I'm trying to tell you. Nah, BA, you being soft right now. You being soft, man. Get your bars up. My bars are up. I'm just being real. If she was like this 6 years ago, then now, hopefully, if ain't nobody turned her sour, because you know, sometimes us as men, when we young, just like you heard Ed Sheeran saying. just like his last name, it could be Ed. She ran you off. That's what when we young, sometimes as men, this is what we do. We run women off because we don't know what we want. And we're so caught up in the game. And she says she don't want to be the ex and all of that. I understand. Travis, you a lucky man. You a lucky man, sir. You are definitely a lucky man, sir. Let's go. Taylor, talk to me.
I just wanna be drinking on the beach with you all over me. I know what they all say, yeah, but I ain't tryna play. I wanna be your endgame. I wanna be your first string.
I wanna be your first.
I wanna be your AC. I wanna be your endgame.
Yeah.
Big reputation. Ooh, uh-huh. And you and me, we got big reputations.
Yeah.
And you heard about me, oh, I got some big enemies. Big reputation, yeah. Oh, you and me would be a big conversation. And I heard about you, oh, you like the bad ones.
I hit you like bang, we tried to forget it, but we just couldn't. And I bury hatchets, but I keep maps of where I put them. Reputation precedes me, they told you I'm crazy. I swear I don't love the drama, it loves me.
Oh, now she's all in each other. You buried the hatchet. What you love the drama? Hey, you don't love the drama, but the drama love you. Scap. That's Cap Taylor. It's Cap. you know it's a bit of fun. It's a bit of fun to kind of get some sticky-ish. I know when people say your name, you be like, man, oh, that's another album that I get to create that a lot of people are going to like, and I'm going to say my true feelings, and I'm not even going to say the person's name. Fire! Genius! Genius! I know you like some of that drama. You see, I seen that. Y'all see that evil smile? Look at her. She's smiling right now. Y'all see that? She's like, yeah, but it like me. Yeah, we know. You a savage. Taylor, you're a savage. And I'm not even going to front it. I love it. Ooh, talk.
But we just couldn't end ivory hatches. Put a keep map to where I put them. Reputation precedes me. They told you I'm crazy. I swear I don't love the drama. It loves me and I can't let you go. Your handprints on my soul. It's like your eyes are like red. It's like your body's gold. You've been calling my bluff on all my usual tricks. So yeah. Here's the truth from my red lips. I wanna be your endgame.
Hey. Yeah. I can't believe I've never heard this song before. This is crazy because I'm going to put this on my playlist. I am so disappointed in myself that I never really listened to Taylor Swift like that. And now I'm just now becoming a fan and actually listening to her music, like honestly, like truthfully. And it's crazy because this track is crazy. It's fire. And I see, and I'm looking at the numbers, and I think it was only at like 200 and something million, 300 and something million streams. And I'm like, this should be at a billion by now. Because this right here talks to my soul, and I'm sure it talks to the soul of a bunch of y'all too that's probably listening, especially when you were younger. This is like me now, mature, gentleman, all of that, everything together, life is good. But like the past versions of me that was bouncing around a different women, just having fun, enjoying myself, not sure of anything, being a bad boy. And until I finally ran into that one that was like, yo, like, yo, slow down. And it reminded me that I am human and that I'm getting older and that that one day I might have to choose. And that's crazy. Taylor, thank you for this song. And I'm late to the party, but better late than never, right? Just saying. But all in all, I like the visuals. I like the features. I think Ed did his thing. Future definitely did his thing. Taylor shined on this track as well. I enjoyed this track. This is one of those songs that I'm going to definitely play again because I want to play it again while I'm on stream with y'all. But I know I don't want to make the video too long or whatnot because YouTube doesn't really like the long videos unless it's like a movie or a documentary or something crazy. So I'm going to keep it here. But I like this song. And I can't wait to actually play it again and actually listen to it off camera so I can actually even catch more things. And yeah, man, it can bring me back some nostalgia. But anyways, I got to get up out of here. This your guy, BA For Real 100. This is Get Your Bars Up Media. If this is your first time here, hit that subscribe button. You rock with me, I rock with you. And if you're out there hating just because you think I'm a new guy and you just now stumbled upon my channel and I've been doing this for a minute, then all I can truly say is thank you for coming and get your bars up. Salute, subscribe, all that good stuff. Y'all tell me in that comment section what y'all think about this particular track. And yeah, I'm so interested in actually hearing how y'all felt when y'all first heard this track or how y'all even feel now, because I know a lot of y'all that requested this track probably wanted to tell me how y'all felt about the track. So in that comment section, rock out. Y'all know I'll respond back to as many people as I can. And I appreciate y'all. Peace and love. If you don't got your bars up, you can definitely hold this L. This L is not for a loss, it's for a lesson. Why? Because we stay giving them. Peace and love. And we up out of here. See y'all on that next one. Salute. Taylor. Travis. You're a lucky man, sir. Just saying.
What y'all think, though, man? Y'all the OG media, man. Talk, hey. Y'all gotta, come on, let's talk about it.
Yo.
Oh, they talk about the boy. All they do is talk about the boy.
Yeah.
I hear him.
Oh, wait.
Look, they want me dead, hurting some price on my head. Yeah, that's what they said. I come around and be dead. Thought you all wanted the bread, so go get the spread. You know where I be. Come and see me, see what it be. Realest nigga in my city, I keep it 103. They want me dead, hurting some price on my head. Yeah, that's what they said. I come around and be dead. Thought they all wanted the bread, so go get the spread. You know where I be. Come and see me, see what it be.
Realest nigga in my. You already know what it is, your boy Murder Mook, the Easy Man, Dot Mob representative, man. But right now, I'm chilling with the Moan Boys at the Get Your Bars Up. You just know how we play, man. Get your bars up, man. Your shit on the arm. My shit, I got it. Get your bars up. Yes, sir. Yo, love, bro. Appreciate it, man. Talk about the boy.